Welcome to Focus on Top 10. Please like and subscribe. Top 10 Richest Cricketers in the World 2021. Over time, cricket has become one of the most popular sports in almost all countries that follow a sports culture. In this success of cricket, Indian subcontinent fans played an important role who is spread all over the world. Cricket is now much more commercial and money business than it is used to be earlier, which also reflects in the cricket players' net worth. This list of the 10 richest cricketers in the world is evidence of huge cash flow in modern cricket. Cricketers are now earned a handsome amount of money from the deals, endorsements, s in different T20 leagues held around the world. Cricket's evolution from test matches to T20 not only improved its reach for broader audiences, but tournaments such as the Big Bash League, Barrel, and the Indian Premier League, IPL, generate enormous revenues for the sponsors. The world's top cricketers are competing at these tournaments to earn vast amounts of income and popularity. 10. Shane Watson net worth, $30 million. Shane Watson was once a leading star player in Australia's team in every series and world tournament. Watson has scored 10,950 runs and picked 281 wickets in his 307 international appearances for Australia. He was signed by the IPL team Chennai Super Kings in their 2018 comeback season. Watson last year announced retirement from his Barrel side, Sydney Sixers. Watson has excellent skills in hitting mighty big sixes and proper balance, and he's a dashing all-rounder with exceptional control as a bowler and an explosive batsman. He is one of the best players coming out of Australia, but injuries rarely gave a player the chance to enjoy a lengthy and satisfying international cricketing career. He used his brilliant all-around skills to entertain fans all over the world in many of the T20 World Cups and franchise-based leagues worldwide. In the 2016 IPL auction, Shane Watson was the most expensive player purchased, bought by RCB on a 2-year 9.50 crore/year contract. Watson had retired from international cricket in the year 2016 but continues to play several T20 leagues. 9. Yuvraj Singh net worth, $35 million. Indian star all-rounder and the man behind India's 2011 World Cup Yuvraj Singh, fans call him Yuvi, ranks at 9th position in the list of the world's top 10 richest cricketers around the globe. Known mainly as an all-rounder, Yuvraj was the vice-captain of the Indian ODI team. He gained his popularity from the game against England, where he hit 6 sixes in 6 balls against Stuart Broad's bowling. As previously stated, Yuvraj was the man of the tournament for his all-rounder display at the 2011 World Cup. Just after his World Cup stint, Yuvraj Singh was diagnosed with cancer, but his love for country is what kept him going. A true athlete fought cancer and made a comeback in the national team. Sadly, he didn't find his mojo back. He started a foundation, YuviCan, which supports the treatment of cancer for patients and various other social causes. Yuvraj also started his fashion clothing label YWC, which received a lot of encouraging feedback. 8. Virender Sehwag net worth, $40 million. Ex-Indian opener and captain Virender Sehwag is a famous and admired cricketer from Delhi, India. He is known for his aggressive batting style and fearless cricket. For a long time, he was the captain of Delhi Daredevils and still holds various unbroken world records. He is the first batsman to achieve the fastest triple century and holds the record of being the highest scorer in a test match. He represented Delhi Daredevils and Kings 11 Punjab in his 8-year IPL career. Virender Sehwag is enjoying comfortable retired life and a career in commentary with a net worth of $40 million. In his free time, Virender Sehwag started an international school for students with disabilities. He's nowadays working as a Star India commentator. Viru was Hero Honda's brand ambassador for a long time. He also endorses international brands such as Reebok, Samsung, Boost, Adidas, and many more. 7. Jacques Callas net worth, $48 million. According to Forbes, IMDb, Wikipedia and various online resources, famous South African cricket player Jacques Callas's net worth at the age of 43 years is $48 million. He earned most of his money being a professional cricket player and formerly playing for the South African national team. He is the best all-rounder international cricket has ever seen. The all-rounder has scored 25,534 runs and picked up 577 wickets in his 519 international appearances for South Africa. Besides this, Callas is well known for his successful coaching career. Jacques Callas is presently a cricket coach for South Africa. Callas is also the batting consultant for KKR. He retired from all forms of cricket in 2014 but is now enjoying his healthy cricket retirement with a net worth of $48 million. Fans loved his batting style and considered him as the best South African batsman ever. Callis was made the brand ambassador of Advanced Hair Studio India in 2017. Callis played a crucial role in making Kolkata Knight Riders the champions. 6. Shane Warne net worth, $50 million. Next in the line is legendary Australian leg spinner Shane Warne, a former captain of the Australian cricket team and widely recognized as a wicket-taking bowler. Even after several years of retirement, he is regardless one of the richest cricketers in the world, sustaining a net worth of more than $50 million. He now works as a commentator for cricket games on the Nine Network. Since his retirement, he has heavily invested his time in his charity foundation, focusing primarily on improving children's lives. Australian fans see Warne as a national star and idolize him as the highest wicket taker in Australian cricket history. Warne was the skipper of the Rajasthan Royals and led his team to victory, winning the inaugural season of IPL in 2014. Warne retired in 2011 and now helps the Rajasthan Royals as head coach. He has endorsed brands such as Victoria Bitter, Pepsi, and McDonald's, etc. 5. Brian Lara net worth, $60 million. Next, up is the glorious former Caribbean international cricketer from Trinidad. Brian Lara, who played for the West Indies cricket team, is widely acknowledged as one of the greatest cricketers of all time. Lara had a classy orthodox, or what they say straight out of the cricket books, batting style and was the flag bearer of conventional cricket in his era. Lara has scored over 21,000 runs in the 430 international appearances. He also holds the record for the highest score as an individual, scoring 400 not out in an innings of a test match against England in 2004. He has the second highest number of runs in the history of cricket. The Caribbean superstar was also inducted into the ICC Hall of Fame in the year 2012. Though Brian Lara is now retired, he has a fantastic net worth of $60 million, which included him in the top 10 rich cricketers in the world. Brian Lara is a renowned philanthropist. He founded the Pearl and Bundy Lara Foundation, an organization that focuses on assisting with social care problems. Lara was also the brand ambassador for Indian tire company MRF, which helped to gain international popularity. After retirement, Lara has licked up something new and become a professional golfer and has also won numerous international golf competitions. 4. Ricky Ponting net worth, $70 million. Next on the list is Australia's most exceptional cricketer and most successful captain. Ricky Ponting has a net worth of $65 million. Ricky Ponting has had an unbelievably cricketing career, with 3 consecutive World Cups, 2 as a captain, scoring 27,000 runs in his 560 international appearances for Australia. He is regarded as one of the best batsmen in the history of the sport, and he is also a handy bowler and a safe, close-catching fielder. The former Australian captain is the only cricketer to lead his team to win 2 consecutive ICC World Cups, after Clive Lloyd from the West Indies. He has endorsed many brands such as Valvoline, Adidas, Pura Milk, Rexona, Kookaburra Bats, and many more. He was famous as a commentator for Channel 9 and is currently the head coach of the Delhi Capitals IPL team, which finished 3rd in the 2019 season. 3. Virat Kohli net worth, $92 million. There is no uncertainty that current Indian captain Virat Kohli is currently the best batsman in the world. As per Forbes, Virat Kohli the most marketable cricketer in town and has a net worth of more than $92 million, 644 crore rupees, and is the wealthiest Indian cricketer this year. Virat Kohli net worth. The Indian skipper has scored more than 10,000 ODI runs and hit 70 centuries with an astonishing average of over 59.5. He has become a brand ambassador of the very game itself. Fans all around the world tune in to watch him hit his trademark cover drives and hit tons a day in and day out. Virat isn't just a cricketer or a national symbol, he is a huge brand himself. You'll see him while watching TV and realize Virat Kohli is an aspect of almost every other TV ad. He has the most followed Instagram account in India, with 51.6 million followers, while 33.9 million followers on Twitter. In 2019, Kohli became the highest paid IPL player ever when he extended his contract of 17 crore with Royal Challengers Bangalore. Regarding wealth, he ranked 100th position among Forbes and is the only Indian who made it to the top 100 and is currently the highest paid cricketer in India. Kohli charges over $1 million or 4 crores a day for his shoots and his endorsements. In 2015, He had signed a 5-crore contract with Audi India and also promoted brands such as Pepsi, Valvoline, Google, Hero MotoCorp, Colgate, Dassault, Too Yummy, Manivar, and many more. Virat was appointed as the brand ambassador for Uber in 2018. Virat Kohli is also the co-owner of FC Goa, a football team in ISL. He also has his own fashion brands Ron and 1-8, partnering with Puma. He is the only cricket player included in the list of Forbes' highest paid athletes in the world. 2. MS Dhoni net worth, $111 million. India's most successful and former captain, Mahendra Singh Dhoni, also known as MS Dhoni, is a successful wicketkeeper, batsman and renowned personality in the field of cricket. He is admired for his skillful and calm approach towards every game. MS Dhoni net worth. Under his leadership, the Indian cricket team won 2 Asia Cups, an ICC Champions Trophy, an ICC T20 World Cup, and the prestigious 2011 Cricket World Cup. MS Dhoni is the second richest cricketer with a net worth of over $111 million. Dhoni holds several unbroken records, including most wicket-keeper catches, and most T20 wins. MS Dhoni has endorsed almost every other brand you know, like Reebok, DVS Motors, Red Bus, Sony Bravia, Lay's, Amrapali, Snickers, GoDaddy, Colgate, Orient, Gulf Oil, and many others. He was also Reebok's brand ambassador for about 7 to 8 years and was in the list of highest paid athletes in 2018 by Forbes. Dhoni has also invested in the ISL team Chennai and FC and is also the owner of his fashion brand Say7N'. Dhoni is currently under ₹15 crore/year contract with Chennai Super Kings and is their captain since the start of IPL. 1. Sachin Tendulkar net worth, $170 million. The god of cricket, Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar, is the world's best cricket batsman of all time and is the player in international cricket with more than 34,000 runs and holds the unbelievable record of scoring 100 centuries in his international career. Regarded as the greatest player to ever play the game, he is not just a hero but also a godly character or a superhuman figure in the cricketing world. Sachin Tendulkar net worth. Sachin Tendulkar endorses many international brands like Pepsi, Luminous, BMW, Adidas, Canon, Philips, Britannia, Visa, Castrol, etc. In 2001, he was the first cricketer to score a deal of ₹100 crore when he was appointed as the brand ambassador of MRF Tires. Tendulkar officially owns properties worth 520 crores rupees and is also the chief mentor of 4-time IPL champions, Mumbai Indians. He is currently trying to support and endorse other lesser-known sports in India. He is the co-owner of Tamil Thalaivas, a pro kabaddi league team. According to Forbes, Sachin Tendulkar is the wealthiest cricketer and Indian sportsman in the world of all time.
If you want me to teach you more about this, you want to me share more about this experience, make a sure comment below, and, hey, don't forget to subscribe.